I know they seem unrelated, but give me about 4 minutes. What do you love about being transgendered?
The sun and the moon are visible at the same time. Being a part of Baltimore's history. Standing my ground. Making new stuff out of old stuff. Whitewater rapids. Old bridges. Niagara Falls. Wonder Woman hanging around Niagara. Tea and imagination. Sepia tone photographs. Shamelessly returning overdue library books. The middle of a good and plenty. Bathtub grand graffiti. Public restroom graffiti conversations. Intellectual graffiti. Running water. Being both tough and cute. Things that look like monsters but really aren't. And a gigantic, well, you know. Maybe another one. I like them wild. New things I can do. Julie's music. Bunny rabbits. Bee fuzz. Chicken feet? No, crabbing. Maple tea. Maple anything. Bubbles. Curiosity. A good yawn. Making noise. Little birds. Neurobiology. Getting a really dangerous photograph. Rocky's temper. Variegated paws. Speaking up. Microscopy. Weekly chats with Diana. Braces that help me live my life. Christmas presents for Julie's husband. Bugs that say cheese. When Julie looks like B.B. King. Frogs of all sizes. Waking up with a massive headache because it means I survived surgery. Toilet paper art deco. Any kind of art deco. Women with the balls to come out of the closet. Rainbow anything. A special place to read and drink coffee. A good role model. Winning video games. Picking crabs. Stickers and a good imagination. Chess. Someone to watch over me. What do I love about being transgendered? The same things I've always loved about being me and being in my world. And I can't explain those either. Que le vaya bien. Be well.